What a joy to come your way again with the Awakening Word. We thank God for the diverse testimonies. I believe yours is next. By the grace of God this week, when we'll inspect your work and labor, may you attract more blessings in the name of Jesus. I'd like to bless your week from Exodus 39, verse 43, NIV translation. Moses inspected the work and saw that they had done it just as the Lord had commanded. So Moses blessed them. Few thoughts. Number one, inspection. He inspected the work. If we inspect how you are serving God, I do hope it will attract a blessing. Inspect a relationship. If we'll inspect the way you are leading your wife, or as a wife, the way you are following your husband, if we'll inspect your level of submission, are we going to bless you and say, what a great woman, what a great man. If you see the way you love your spouse and provide leadership, are we going to bless you? If your leadership is inspected, the same in all areas of life, our places of work, you are a boss, you are in charge of a group of people. If we'll inspect your leadership's pattern, will it attract a blessing? If we'll inspect your submission as a subordinate, your level of obedience and competence to your boss, if we'll inspect it, will it earn you a new promotion and a blessing and a help? Life attracts great performances. So when we say inspected, it implies your service to God will be inspected. The way you run your relationship will be inspected. When you are committed to soul winning, your motive of soul winning will be inspected, for that is what attracts the blessing. So I ask you today, if we'll inspect your life, private life, public life, will it attract a blessing? This is a week to think through the kind of things you do and why you do them. Moses inspected and saw they have done as commanded. The way God commands relationship, you have done it. The way God commands hard work, you have done it. The way God commands us to serve in his house, you have done it. The way God commands us to take the gospel to the unreached people, you have done it. I pray we can mark you correct, having done all that is required of you. See, Moses inspected and saw that they did it well, and therefore he blessed them. Today I'd like to bless you and bless your week. As we labor this week, may you do things when inspected will bring more blessing. I bless the works of your hand, I bless your household, and I bless your future. I declare it is well with you. As your life labor gets under divine inspection, may it attract more blessings on your path. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen.